this crisis has been a tremendous challenge all year. It really peaked in May. The last 3.5 weeks, we've seen a reduction.
Shows my commitment to fighting for LGBTQ equality. I serve